Settings is the category. The animated TV series SpongeBob SquarePants is set where? Gulf of Mexico, Pacific Ocean, Indian Ocean, Caribbean Sea.
Wow. I was hoping one of the options was going to be Bikini Bottom. Like, oh, I know this. That's the city he lives in. Let me think about this for a moment.
Sure.
He lives in a pineapple under the sea. That makes me think it's Caribbean Sea.
You do have lifelines if you need
them. I do have lifelines, and I'm considering using one. I'm just not comfortable. Wow. I never even considered that he actually lived in a real place. I thought it was entirely fiction. It blew my mind.
Well, it kind of is fiction, but...
Yes. You know, I think for this question,
yeah.
I will have to... let me ask the audience for this question.
No problem. Audience, Zach needs your help. On your keypads, vote now. Okay, 75% believe it is the Caribbean or Caribbean, or either way you want to say it. You kind of mentioned that. So.
I had no idea. Either way, potato, potato. Well, I'd like to think that Bikini Bottom is underneath the Caribbean Sea, and 75% is a rather large figure. I think I'm going to have to trust the audience in this one and go with the Caribbean Sea.
Final
answer.
It's not. It was the Pacific Ocean. Oh, boy, but a lot of the audience, same thing that you felt. It was.
Yeah, I gave it away with
Pacific Ocean.
My thoughts.
No, not that you gave it away. No. Everybody kind of agreed with you, but it is specifically $1,000.
Yeah, and you came to play, you did a great job.
Thank you.